Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm in Liverpool, UK, and I am part of Team UK against Team USA for the world's strongest nation. So this is a team event. I've got 8 people on my team, and so is the USA. And we're basically going up against a number of events to see who's the strongest nation in the world. So events have changed up a little bit this year. We've got sandbag, we've got medley, we've got deadlift for reps, we've got the wrecking ball hold, we've got a tug of war event, we've got power stairs, we've got a whole host of dumbbell as well, but a whole host of different events. So a lot more fun this year. It's all done on a point system. So for every event, you get 3 points. And then going into the last event, however many points you've got determines how much of a head start you get. So you've got a 15 point lead. I think it's a half a second for every point. You get a 7.5 second head start, which is a big advantage. Whoever wins the last event wins the whole competition. So got a good team behind me as well. I've got Mark Felix, Gavin Bilton, we've got the Stoltman brothers, we've got Lucy Underdown, the deadlift world record holder, Rebecca Roberts, World Strongest Woman contender, Andrea Thompson, World Strongest Woman, we've got Donna Moore, World Strongest Woman. So we've got a hell of a team, and of course myself. Now of course I'm in the middle of a fight camp at the minute, so I'm not training too hard any strength stuff. So I've bowed out for any really, really heavy lifting, but I'm going to be getting my nose stuck in with a few of the events where it doesn't risk any injuries. So let's get stuck into the action. Okay, event one down, the sandbag steeplechase. Not the best start, quite a few fumbles from Team UK. And then I was trying to egg Tom to get the quickest time so we get at least 1 point. I think he was the fastest up there. And then he relaxed, he forgot he's got to run back to get complete the time. So Evan got the quickest time of 17 and a half seconds. Tom was down in third on 18.12. So that little standing around up the top there cost us a point. But I'm going to go have a shout at Tom now, make sure that doesn't happen again.
Next event
is the Farmer's Walk Medley. So we've got to run 20 metres, turn back, come 20 metres, and then basically as soon as that log comes over the line, the next competitor can go. So we've got to make some points up. Last year, Mark Felix got the fastest time on this, so we got the points on that, and we won the event. So if you win the event, 2 points. If you get the fastest or the heaviest, or the most amount of reps, you get another point. So hopefully Mark repeats history, gets the fastest time, and then we get a full 3 points and claw it back a bit. So stay tuned. Right, event two down, it's quite close. We're getting beat. We're getting beat left, right and center. They are 6 points in the lead now. We haven't got a single point. Next event should be a banker. So it's two female deadlifts, two male deadlifts. Deadlifters go out, do as many reps as they can, and then they total the amount of reps all together, and that's what win. And then whoever does the most reps individually gets an extra point. So we should get the most overall. We've got Lucy, who's the world record holder in the deadlift by an absolute mile. And I think she should get the most reps. And then we've got Rebecca Roberts, who's just a freak of nature, who should be the second best in deadlift. We have Gavin going out, and then we're going to put Tom out. Tom's going to go out last, just so he knows what to do, and he's hopefully going to have to do a few lesser reps. But deadlift up next, 350 kilo for the men, 220 kilo for the women. Let's go. Right, we're up. We smashed the deadlift, we got the most reps. I think Lucy did 13 reps, which is absolutely ridiculous. And we won overall, so we're up on the points there. Next up is the dumbbell. Now, they played what they call the Joker card, so if they play the Joker card and they win, they get double points. If they play the Joker card and they don't win, nothing happens. So we've got an all right dumbbell team, not too bad. Evan's their secret weapon in this, so they're gonna put him out last. We've got Luke, which is a phenomenal presser as well, but they've also got Rob Kearney. So dumbbells hit and miss. The events after that are gonna play in our favor a little bit more, I think. We've got the wrecking ball hold, I think we're gonna absolutely smash, and then the tug of war, which I think we're gonna absolutely smash. So I'm gonna play the Joker card, respect to the team, we're gonna play the Joker card on the tug of war, just because of our sheer body weight and strength. I think we've got them hands down. Right, in from the dumbbell. Ah. Gavin fumbled on one rep, but to be honest, I think they would have won it anyway. So they got double points on that, so they're well in the lead. I think they've got 5.5 second head start going into the power stairs. Next event is the wrecking ball. So I think we've got this one. We're gonna absolutely smash this one. This is all about grip. We've got the best two deadlifters in the world for the women's, and then we've got Mark Felix as our secret weapon. And who else are we gonna put forward? Oh, it's got to be Gavin, I think. Gavin's got a phenomenal grip, big old hands. So, wrecking ball hold, and then the tug of war. I'm going to play the Joker card on the tug of war. So, wrecking ball hold, here we go. Right, wrecking ball hold just gone. We won overall, but Kevin Fair's got the longest time of 1:13. But Kevin got the new world record anyway, which means we got 2 points, they got 1 point for the individual longest time. Put the points back up, but I think we're still, they're on 16 points, I think we're on 6. So I put the Joker card in for the tug of war, so if we win this, we'll get 6, which brings us up to 12. Keeps them at 15, which means they get a 2.5 second head start, which we can smash. We can smash. Team UK is winning the show. Okay. Tug of war. I'm getting involved in the tug of war now. So this is obviously a banker, because I'm in it. Right, that is the tug of war down. We absolutely smashed that. The women smashed it, the men individual smashed it, and then the team smashed it. So On the team one, Evan had to pull out. He had cramp or something. So we had to drop him in. So we had to drop Mark because he's the lightest one. So it just made sense. Evan's over here now. We've got one event to go, Power Stairs. Whoever wins the Power Stairs wins. And there's only like, they've got like a 2 second lead. So
it's not worried about him.
Here's Evan now. He's just getting his cramp in his vagina sorted out. Three event wins, you mohawk. That's his vagina talking. Don't take offense to that. It's just his vagina making him cramp up and say things he doesn't mean. So, are you doing the last event, Evan, or are you still nursing your vagina? All right, so everyone's in on the last event. Apart from me, because it'd just be unfair at this stage, you know what I mean? Right, so last event, Power Stairs. We've got three men, two women going in. Got to put an individual Power Stairs up, go back and tag the next man or woman in. And obviously fastest time wins. Whoever wins this event wins the whole show. So this is the important one. These are all the first six events we decide who gets the best head start. So I'm feeling confident now, especially now Evan's got cramp in his vagina. Fairly sure we're gonna win. How are we feeling going to the last event, mate? You've got like a 2.5 second head start, I think.
That's the only event that matters.
It is.
That's where it counts most.
I think one of your main muscle men has got cramp in his vagina as well, so.
Oh no, he's taking a little pee nap.
Nah, man.
He's good.
He's got menstrual cramps over the thing.
Your team's doing pretty awful. You're gonna get your asses kicked by a menstrual cramp guy.
Well, once he's put his tampon in, we'll see, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Well, all I can say is a fix. We were robbed. American cheating scum. F*** off, back to you. F*** wank. Country. Okay? Come on. Like and subscribe to the channel. Big love. Take care.